The Texas Education Agency says it's not grading schools based on the 2020 school year due to the COVID-19 outbreak. The districts and schools are based on standardized tests, graduation, and dropout rates. This year, all will receive not rated declared state of disaster. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.